Diego Maradona seemed to have made a speedy recovery after he appeared to collapse following Argentina's 2-1 win over Nigeria. The 57-year-old was pictured smiling broadly with two World Cup officials as he reportedly prepared to board a flight to Moscow in the early hours of Wednesday morning. A short time earlier, the Barcelona and Napoli legend had to be helped from his seat and into a box at full time, moments after he was seen wildly celebrating Marcos Rojo's 86th-minute winner. Pictures emerged showing the footballing legend being treated by two paramedics in a nearby room. An Argentine journalist reported that Maradona's blood pressure was coming down and steadying after treatment at the stadium's medical center. Reports emerged in Argentina that Maradona was taken hospital, but a journalist at the stadium later branded the claims lies before sharing a picture of the ex-footballer smiling broadly. She captioned the snap, June 27, 2018. 1:08 a.m. Russia. Diego Maradona about to take flight to Moscow. She later shared a snap of Maradona on board his private at 1:41 a.m., in a bid to dispel rumors that the star had been hospitalized. The Mirror's Darren Lewis, who was at the match, confirmed, "Maradona has not gone to hospital. He was treated here at the Zenit Arena in the medical center for a blood pressure-related issue. He is said to be fine at the moment." Maradona was the focus of much attention as Argentina booked a place in the World Cup's last 16. Cameras regularly cut to the World Cup winner for his reactions. His most controversial of moments came when Rojo sealed the win for Argentina. Maradona was seen screaming down at the pitch and swearing with both hands. And his actions didn't go down well at full time. On BBC One, Gary Lineker said, "Maradona's in danger of becoming a laughing stock, I'm afraid." Rio Ferdinand added, "His career as a football player on the pitch was up there with the best, but unfortunately there are moments like this that do arrive. It is not nice to see that." A fan from Argentina penned, "Diego Maradona does not represent me as Argentinian. I'm ashamed by him."